Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add auto captions on Kinemaster. To add auto captions on Kinemaster, first of all, open up your Kinemaster application and open up the project where you want to add auto captions. Once you get to this editing screen, tap on Media at the top right. Select a video from where you want to generate auto captions. Once it's selected, it'll be added to your timeline. After you are done adding the video clip to your timeline from where you want to create auto captions, select the layer from the timeline and then scroll down from the right-hand side menu and tap on auto captions. You will be able to see your added plugins on the next page. To create auto captions for different languages as well, simply tap on the store or the home icon at the top right. And from the asset store, select one of the plugins for a different language. Once you select another plugin, tap on download and make sure you download the selected plugin. Wait for a few minutes until the plugin is downloaded and completed. After you are done, you will be able to see the auto caption language on this page. Simply select the caption of your preference from the list and tap on generate. Wait for a few minutes and you will then be able to generate auto captions. Go ahead and select the caption layer and adjust it by dragging the edges of the text layer on the timeline. Make sure that you adjust the timing and duration of each captions to sync with the audio or video content. Finally, after you are done with it and make sure that it is aligned perfectly, go ahead and click on the arrow button at the top right to export your video clip. Select your format, resolution, bitrate, etc. and tap on save as video. And that's it. That is how you can easily generate and add auto caption on Kinemaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video.